Okay, what's left here on Damascus? Barracks and SA-11. Oh, SA-11! Oh, that's not nice.
I don't find it. I'm searching the whole thing and don't find it.
SA-11?
Yep. Could be something
more. Fully healthy, and I'm.
I found it.
Hobby.
Where?
Yeah, hold on. How do I explain where that thing is?
Envy shut down this SA-2.
It's where the cluster of impacts, you killed most of the SA-11s, right? You see the
right
one
here?
That's still burning?
Yeah.
Okay,
Tim
so...
is right on top of it.
yeah, basically. If you go a little bit south from the one that's burning, there's two destroyed ones really close to each other. He's right next to the...
And one of them is still alive. Okay.
Yeah. He's...
Yeah, then.
I can't tell. It looks like he's out of missiles, but his turrets keeps tracking people, so...
Yeah, that's what they do.
Tim's already pretty low down there, right? So they could... No,
20 miles. There's a contact at 23 from north.
23 from the north. Singleton?
SA-11 down.
Okay, I'm almost on top of one guy, too.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Oh shit, they.
Watch out, SA-3.
Yeah, SA-2. Two ship.
SA-3 underneath you.
Defending SA-2.
Just for your info, there's still tanks here that were just shooting but not hitting anything.
I'm not sure whether I'm defending SA-2 or SA-3, but I'm defending something.
AFA on fuel tank.
On Damascus?
Yep.
Okay.
And another
I'm on the other
on
runway.
Tank.
Okay, on close to the runway. Also, tank
on north runway, north runway.
New visual on those missiles.
JF-17 is hot, 12,000, 11,000 on Damascus now.
Nice boom.
Shit, there's so much going on here, I don't know. Oh, that's you,
oh,
buddy.
Oh, please, no. Yeah, I think my DCS crashed.
Okay, I got the JF-17 is on your tail. Fox 3.
Yeah, I don't know what.
Nothing launch on me.
I'm DCS.
Ah, but it's coming from friendly.
Are you sure?
Yeah,
you're in a hog, right? Shooting. Yeah, no, that's not me. I'm Fox 3 on a JF-17 down there. I can't see any
profile. Oh, nice. I have a connection timeout. That's also nice.
Oh, that's wonderful.
I was rocking this thing, I didn't have any dead.
Tim, check your... Probably your 12 o'clock now. There might be a bandit. If you're under that cloud.
2-5, yeah, I'm under the cloud.
Okay, stay back. I'm gonna merge.
Oh.
1-4-9. Right behind me.
Lock. So DCS didn't crash, was just the internet. Ciao.
Fox, you're close. Splash.
I'm
nice to see it. Nice.
I'm taking color with the UE.
Okay.
Color?
Not
the
color. Much. Yeah. Request rearming. Sounds like you're really in a jet.
What's that? JF-17? Fuck it. Fox 3, and of course, defending SA-2 right as I Fox 3.
Yeah.
Where the fuck is the missile? Oh, no, at least Pitbull. He's already Pitbull, okay. Defending. Out of chaff, wonderful. I think I'm right over Marge. How many goddamn SA-2s are out here? Those missiles are fucking close. Come on, get to the deck, get to the deck. Fuck.
Altitude. Altitude.
Okay, defeated.
Pull up.
Woo. Okay, next question. Where the fuck am I? Are you still riding my ass in that Huey? Chief!
See if you can pick up this one.
Yeah, I don't think you can lift me. Oh god, don't hit my tail. Ah, nice air conditioning. Okay, somebody's co-altitude with me, and I don't think it's a friendly.
That's an enemy. Every other...
Most likely.
Airship is at...
Fox 3. 21. 24,000. Close. Very, very close. Splash.
Yes.
One more guy up here. 14,000. Motherfucker, SA-2. Defending. From where? I'm not new.
Chap, flare.
Good.
Chap, flare.
I'm getting locked by a VIC-29.
Is that a MiG or a parachute? Okay.
There's a MiG-29 in the air. That's for sure.
That's probably a parachute. There's a lot of stuff in the air.
There's a hawk shooting in your direction.
I got a two ship coming from north northeast.
Still got an MiG-29 on my whatever. Christian, can you see something on your airfield? March.
Just setting up the squad.
I'm about to be merged. Oh. Fuck, where'd he go? There he is.
I'm rolling. And we just got resupplies. They just landed.
Fox, you're close. MiG-21.
The FPS would be.
Somebody's landing here. Fuck you. I'm starting.
Yeah, two things splashed in the air.
Yeah, those are my splashes.
No.
I'm right on MiG-21's ass.
Pull up.
out of missiles, going for guns. God, 600 merge. Not merge, that's not. That could be fun.
Bim, can you check something for me? Because as soon as I take the F-10, it lags out the game.
Wait.
Am I in the zone?
Oh, wait there. I forgot to turn it on autopilot, so. What? Zone. Yeah, you are.
Options. I see another helicopter in the.
He's running himself in the ground.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Ha! Asshole. Okay.
Getting locked by 29.
Pull up.
Shit, was in the 29?
I don't know. Like north?
Yeah.
Fox 2 and what? Okay, I see a missile shot.
A missile shot and something is flaring.
Who's the A-10?
Yeah, no, is A-10 low?
Low, really low.
Okay, so high guy who is flaring is the bandit?
Yes.
Okay, got it. Tally.
Bye, look, iceberg.
Fox 2 again. Just to get him off my back.
I don't know. Who's that other guy? Is right over the field. Somebody just launched a missile at Chris, I think.
That is Chris? Fucking hell, say something. Then flare Chris.
Oh. I'm good, I think.
Yeah, no, there's... I saw the high contact. Okay, yeah, that's Chris. Okay.
Who's the guy? Where's the guy?
Hawk's back.
See that?
Hawk is back. Splashed a guy right over us.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Woo!
The MiG-29 is right above me.
Nice.
Asshole just crashed on the
I'm
fucking runway. Slew it around. Shit. Defending us, dude.
From where? The west one, right?
Yeah, the western one.
Like, yep. We cleared out a lot of stuff today.
I cannot get eyes on these launches.
By the way, I will never get bored of JDAMs tosses around everywhere.
Fuck, that's close. We have to get low, because that is really close. That is really fucking close. I might buy this one.
Slow clutch, still one to go.
Okay, defeat it. Stay by.
Good. Request rearming.
There better not be man pads down here.
Cap flare. Altitude. Pull up.
I don't get why the capture squad doesn't capture much.
Eventually, one is dead. We don't really need to capture.
Altitude.
No, they are. Wait, 1, 2, 3.
The fast mover is friendly or not?
Altitude. March has been captured by red.
God damn it.
Tim, can you stay there? Just stay there?
Yeah.
SA-2 still launching on me, too. Holy shit, that one almost hit me.
I'm landed behind some cover.
Request rearming. Oh no, wait.
That is the MiG-29.
Request rearming.
Okay, fuck this. I'm gonna dump my bombs. Motherfucker.
You just got hit?
Yeah, something just hit me. And why did 2 AMRAMs go
Missile.
Off?
Cap flare.
Well, you got fucked. I think I might land and, well, if I switch
You're
to another
dead.
Jet. Huh?
Huh?
What?
Ah, that was the Victory 9. Okay, I thought it were you.
Tim, no. Tim?
Yeah?
Tim, don't push out your troops.
No, no. There's barracks on the thingy. I think that's the only thing that's there. I'm just sitting here. Waiting for cover.
Altitude.
Little
yep.
cover.
Altitude.
Just go guns and save my missiles then.
He's coming up.
He's about 2 miles away.
He just shot something.
Cap, flare, cap, flare, cap, flare, low, out.
Oh no, that was the...
Yeah, no, he shot at me. He's... That is MiG-29.
I shot at you, that was you.
Why is his asshole not showing up on my...
Then there's still
altitude.
Something above you.
Are you sure it's not a power parachute?
It could be, yeah, that could be a parachute.
Okay, something splashed him. One me. Run the hawk either. What the hell was that?
Ah! There's Dutch 9-1 above you. There's a friendly F-16.
Okay.
That's above you. And there are our 4-4 tanks gauging.
Okay, I am now merged with a 3 ship. Fuck.
What?
Yeah, exactly.
Pay attention, friendly F-16 and 20.
Another F-14, I'm guessing.
It's right behind him.
Fox 3.
Why is he not engaging him? F-16.
One is an AN-26, you don't need to care, worry about that.
Okay,
two,
something just hit me.
MiG-27s.
Bingo.
That was a missile.
Caution.
Does it look fine from outside? Oh no, wrong plane. That one. Uh-huh. You don't look fine.
Nothing engages me because I'm out of fuel again. Hey, we got a tanker now. Not that we need it.
Red lost control of the Damascus. That's also
F-16 just bombed something there. Yes. SA-18 on. Marsh.
Yeah, it's probably what hit me.
In. Yeah.
SA-18. How high can it go?
What?
No, I'm fine on gas. 14,000, I think.
Lock. Bingo. Bingo. Warning.
Oh, I can
warning.
Wait.
Warning. Warning. Caution. Caution.
Okay, I'm making an emergency landing at
Fox 3 on the MiG-27.
My APU is working. I am way too fast for gear. What is going on here?
Hey, got splashed.
Nice.
Should I be able to do aerobatics with the EPU on?
Altitude.
Wait, can I see the SA?
The gear better come down in time. Way fast again.
You're down.
I've only got the nose gear down, and my green is my main gear down.
Yeah, main gear's down.
Okay, I'm
just a little yanked, but it's not nice. Oh, but it's down.
Okay, I just heard a thunk. It's probably down now. Come on, Blue, you're floating so hard.
It's not really down, but all fine. Oh, you just smashed it into the right position.
Well, that was a nice
Fox 3 on the other MiG-27. Su-25's in the air.
God damn it. At this point, it feels like Groundhog Day. Just repeating. Oh wait, I can't taxi, can I?
That was an Antonov you just shot down.
Oh, never mind.
I thought, why is it not defending and it's getting bigger and bigger to play?
I am surprised I survived.
The two Su-25s gives me a headache already.
Yeah. Dude, like I didn't.
Yeah, even... but they're above mess.
Yeah, I know.
I basically took shotgun damage, and that like drains all my fuel.
Yeah,
out.
It
what
just.
The hell?
I think it just exploded under your belly, and
yeah, when I turned around, I saw
the fuel tank.
The puff of smoke. Yeah.